Hey, good morning, Keller Williams. It's Chris Upham. I'm excited. Today is Monday, March 30th. I just want to check in with you for your morning update. There's lots of things going on. So really quick rundown. So the daily weekly rhythm that's going to help empower you to come out surviving, thriving in this market shift looks like this. Every morning, 8 a.m., is the A Pivot Shift Ahead group. It's 15 to 30 minute power up led by bold coach James Shaw. You find that at the Facebook group, Pivot Shift Ahead. Join the group. They do a morning Zoom call, 8 a.m. Be there. 9:15 in the morning, our office meets up at kwktzoom.com for Morning Pulse. It's a 15 minute power up where we as an office, just our friends in our office, we connect up and we set our intentions for what we're gonna do for the day for our action plan in order to have a powerful day. So again, that's at kwktzoom.com. So PC United is going on strong, and it's 9:30 to 10 a.m. with coaches Drew, Eric, and Ty. That's being held at kwhelpdeskva.com, and that all are welcome, not just PC United. Anybody who wants to start their day powerfully is welcome to be there, and that's, again, at kwhelpdeskva.com. So then, by the time you roll into your day, your daily action plan of the activities that you should be doing that's going to empower your business is this. It's the 2020 plan. So it starts with 20 SOI calls. Just call your friends, just check in. How are you doing? Just wanted to see how you're doing and have a conversation with them. Be human, be a friend. During that conversation, you can talk to them about your app. You can say, hey, you know, we've built this app. Our goal is that it be better than Zillow or Redfin. I'm not sure if we're there yet, but would love for you to download it, give it a try, and let me know what you think. Give me some feedback, good or bad, and let me know. Go ahead and shoot them over the text link for them to be able to download your app. So the first of your agent action plan is 20 SOI contacts calls, then 20 app downloads, then 20 command updates. And so when you've talked with your client, you can make sure that their information is updated in command, and you could launch them on a monthly neighborhood nurture so that every month they're gonna get the market stats for their neighborhood. Finally, the last 20 is 20 social media contacts. If you do this, 20 SOI calls, 20 app downloads, 20 command updates, monthly neighborhood nurture started, and 20 social media contacts, your clients are going to be in love with you, and they're going to be excited to be doing business with you, especially whether it's now. And I know people like Giovanna have been booking appointments now. Lots of people are taking listings, taking buyers out, writing contracts, ratifying contracts, and it'll set you up powerfully as we're coming through the shift. Next, from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. daily, our offices, Fredericksburg, Kingstown, and Falls Church, host a help desk office hours, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. You can find it at kwhelpdeskva.com. And there's always going to be brokers, team leaders, leaders, PC coaches, tech ambassadors, MCAs there in the help desk room there at that Zoom room that you can just pop in. If you got any question, you're trying to figure out how to write a contract, you can't find your forms, anything like that, there's going to be somebody there to help you. And again, that's at kwhelpdeskva.com, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. daily. Then at 4:30 p.m., our office gathers once again for the afternoon town hall wind down. And that's at 4:30 p.m. for 30 minutes. And that you can find that at kwktzoom.com. That's the same place you find the Morning Pulse at 9:15, kwktzoom.com. And that's where you'll be able to, able to hang out with friends, bring your favorite beverage or snack. And a lot of times we're catching up. What were the wins for the day? A lot of times we're helping people with things they're struggling with. I know on Friday, we were helping Nikki Johnson practice to how to do a Zoom listing appointment for her listing appointment on Saturday. So we're helping people with their business. The day before, I think we were helping Sherry Welch with her postcards. So we can do that. Two other big things to know for this week is tomorrow, Tuesday, March 31st at 12 to 1 p.m., we have our team meeting. bring your financials. If you've got a, you know, a P&L, if you got an income statement, or maybe you just got your credit card and bank statements, print them out. What we're going to be doing is digging in and looking at what places where we can cut costs. So we're going to be doing that live activity together and seeing how we go on that. I spent the weekend working on my personal budget and making cuts, and we're excited to work on that with each of us. And I've got this really exciting surprise that I'm looking to launch tomorrow. So you'll want to be there for that team meeting. And that's going to be at kwktzoom.com Tuesday, March 31st from 12 to 1 for the team meeting at kwktzoom.com. Finally, on Wednesday, this Wednesday, April 1st, we've got our How to Stand Out on Social Media with Raquel Boris. She's a social media phenom, and she's going to be showing us, hey, what exactly to do and what not to do to stand out in this time in social media, and even how you can be generating business on LinkedIn. And so you're going to want to register for that at fulcrumtrainingevents.com, fulcrumtrainingevents.com to register. I think that's about it, guys. So have a good day. We'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.